Good morning, respected principal ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. Myself, Vanvijay Thakur of class 30. Today I am here to say a few lines on the occasion of Mother's Day. My theme is my mother, my pride. Let me first introduce about Mother's Day. Mother's Day is celebrated every year on second Sunday of May. This day is celebrated to honor the motherhood and the role of mother in our life. My poem is dedicated to all mothers in this world. You filled my days with rainbow lights, fairy tales and sweet dream lights. I thank you for your tender care, for deep warm hug and being there. You are always in good mood and cook me for a very tasty food. You gave the gift of life to me and then in love you set me free. Thank you.
Everyone, my name is Anant Verma and I belong to fourth class. Today I am presenting a poem for my mother. Please listen carefully. My mom is nice, I like her eyes. My mom is good, I like her food. My mom is funny, I am her bunny. My mom is fine as sun can shine. I love mom and mom loves me. We are happy family.
Good morning everyone. My name is Advait Kataria from third A. On this special day, I am going to recite a poem on my mother. A heart and soul with no greed, mother you are someone I will always need. You have always been a supporter, your lap is the best healer. For your love there is no explanation. For your love there is no explanation. You do everything with utmost devotion. You do everything with utmost devotion. Every day is your day. You work hard even on a holiday. One day the world will see. One day the world will see that I am more you and less me. More you and less me. A woman like no other. A woman like no other. I just wish to be like you, mother. I just wish to be like you, mother. Happy Mother's Day, Mama.
Hello, friends. Happy Mother's Day to all of you. My name is Kartik Kaushik of class 3rd. I am 8 years old. Today, I am going to recite a poem on Mother's Day. Here is a day, it's your day, wishing you a very, very happy Mother's Day. You taught me the right from the wrong, you sat up with me through the night so long. Your tender smile to guide my way, you are the sunshine to light my day. Here is a day, it's your day. Wishing you a very, very happy Mother's Day. Thank you so much, friend. Happy Mother's Day once again. Bye.
Teachers and dear friends, someone has correctly said that God cannot be present everywhere, so He created Mother. So today, I, Asmita Kapoor, class 4th, going to recite a poem on Mother's Day to show my love and gratitude for her. The title of my poem is My Mother, My Pride. Here I go. Mother's Day is a special day which comes in the month of May. Mother is our first teacher and she secures our future. She is smart and so divine and makes everything easy and fine. Mother is the heart of every home. Please God keep happy every mom. She is always with us on good days and bad and makes us happy when we are sick and sad. Her words of wisdom answer my every question. She is always ready to give me valuable suggestions. I love my mother for being my best guide. That's why I say my mother is my pride. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Manjeet of class 30. I am going to recite a poem on the behalf of Mother's Day. There is no love like a mother. Her heart is filled with care. A mother love is endless, the children for all time. When needed by her children, her love will shine. God bless these special mothers. God bless them, everyone, for their all tears and smiles and special work they have done. Be thankful for our mothers who love with all the powers given from the God. A very happy Mother's Day to all the teachers, as you all are like mothers to us. Thank you and happy Mother's Day.